Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Rick Mitchell. Let's talk about tornado safety. There are two simple rules that you can take wherever you go. If you follow these rules, they will protect you from a tornado. First rule of thumb, if a tornado is approaching you, rule number one, get as low as you possibly can. If you're up on the third floor or the second floor, get down to the bottom floor. If you can get to a basement, you can get underground, that's great, that's perfect. But get as low as you possibly can. That's rule number one. Rule number two, try to put as many walls in between you and the outside as possible. By doing that, you're protecting yourself from the flying debris, which is the number one killer in a tornado. So get as low as you can. Put as many walls in between you and the outside. You follow these rules no matter where you are. If you're at home, if you're at the mall, if you're at church, if you're in a different city staying in a hotel, use those rules and they will protect you from most of the tornadoes that occur.